Hi, my name is Robert with Logitech G, and in this video, I'm going to show you how to set up virtual button mapping. Navigate to the top left corner of your screen and select Settings. Then navigate down to the Labs option. Select Key Mapping and enable it. Next, return to the main menu by pressing the Home button. Navigate to a mobile game, in this case, Genshin Impact, and launch it. If you were previously running another app, you may be asked to close that app in order to run this one. Select Confirm and hit A if this happens. Please make sure that you are actually in the game and not in a menu. Once in the game, hold down the Home button until the side menu pops up on the left side of the screen. Navigate down to the Key Mapping Not Configured option. Icons representing some of your G Cloud's physical buttons should show up on your screen. From here, you can move icons for each button to where it should function on the screen and enable each one. You can resize the stick size by holding it. You can also select the option to hold or repeat on the analog. When repeat is toggled off, the analog sticks will function as normal directional inputs. Test out your setup and adjust as necessary. And there you have it. You can find more tips and tricks for your G Cloud or other Logitech G hardware on YouTube or at logitechg.com. Until next time, thanks for watching.